Hi, Angelica. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. All right, how is everybody today? Oh wait, I meant to unmute everyone. I muted everyone. Okay, there we go. How is everybody today?
Good.
Good, all right, let's see. Who has some crazy hair? Who has pets? What do we want to share today? Juliana, you have your pet?
I have crazy hair and I have my dog.
Oh, what's your dog's name?
Bachi.
Oh, so cute. I love it. Now let me see that crazy hair. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it.
I know.
Anybody else have a pet they want to share with us? All right, hold on. I'm going to go get my pet. I don't have a real pet, but I have a fake pet. I'll be right back.
Ready? Come here, my pet.
This is my pet.
Aww.
Kendall, can you say hi to everybody? Say hi. Aww. Yes, she's dressed as a butterfly, so she could be my pet butterfly. Not today, though. Right? What do you think? You want to blow everybody kisses? Blow them kisses. Ah, yay. Good job. All right. Anyone else have crazy hair or pets to show with us before we get started? Oh, look at your dog. That, you have a big puppy. Well, unmute. Can you unmute yourself, Delilah, so we can hear you?
Hi.
And what's your dog's name?
Holly.
Oh, so cute. I love it. I love all the pets. Oh, hi, Brooke. You have your dog today?
Yeah.
Right, is your dog a boy or a girl, Brooke?
A girl.
Girl, what's her name? Oh, look at that beautiful puppy. Good. All right. I love all the pets. I love the crazy hair. Let's get started. All right, Kendall, say bye-byes. Say bye-byes. Bye-byes. Good. All right. Let's stand up and we'll do our warm-up. I know you don't want to go back and bother daddy. Go back, daddy. Okay, I don't think she wants to leave us. That's okay. All right, guys, we'll start with a quick warm up and then we'll do go over that combo from last week and add on if we have some time. How do I want this? It's gone. Good. All right, spin apart. Here we go. Let's see. I'm having my internet's been super slow today, guys. I'm gonna do the best I can. If it goes out for some reason, I freeze, just hang tight. All right. Oh. Alina, are you stinky butts?
It's from a different one with my family.
I don't know how to change that.
Good. I'm just making sure that was you and not somebody random.
That's funny.
All right, here we go. Here's our warm-up, guys. Feet apart. Rock back and forth. Keep rocking. And do double and double. Before we go over into our plank and do our push-ups. Right, so 10, 8 circles to the right, 8 circles to the left, 10 with our feet up, and then sit in our V-sit. Right, here we go. Thank you. 5. 6. 7. 8. Feet up. Ready? And we go. Song so you don't have to listen to me sing because that's no fun. All right, so let's start by going over it. So I'm going to face the green wall. That's going to be my front so you guys can follow right along. All right, so I'm going to take my right arm and I'm going to hook as I ball chains. And this hooks. And one, two, arm goes two, and three, and tilts. So it goes like this. All right, try to keep them nice and strong, kind of let one go. They stay together and come up. So I go, and one, two, and three. I'm gonna pull, 4, 5, 6. My knee's gonna come in on 6, all right? So one more time, I do. And 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. This knee's on 6. I'm gonna go 7, 8, 1. So that's what this, it looks like this. I'm gonna fall onto it, push back, and forward again. Okay. So again, I have and 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 1. So I'm stepping on my right leg on 1. I'm gonna go and 2 to open. Step. Here and 2. All right, I changed this part a little bit from last week to make it a little bit easier. So I just did 1 and 2. I'm gonna go pull up 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The turnaround. All right. Nice and simple. So 1
And two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm going to step. One and two. I'm pulling. When I'm pulling, my arms are coming here. So I'm doing ba, ba, step. Bring it all in. Okay? And one, two. I'm going to step back with my right leg. Three, four. My left leg comes up. Everything comes in. Boom. Right? Step, boom. Good. Right? Last little bit. Three, four. I'm going to open. Five, six. My arm's going to come up and around. And I'm going to pull. Seven, eight. So, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. When I pull, my knees come in and out. So pull and pull. A little hip hop. All right, let's walk through one more time without music, then with music. All right, so with counts, here we go. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four times five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes? Questions before we try with music? Are we good? Good? All right, let's try it. Five, six, here we go. And one, and two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Any questions on this? No? Okay. One little note. When I do 7, 8, 1, and 2, instead, I forgot about this. My bad. Instead of pulling up, that's what I was really going to do. It says the clock is ticking. So you do 1 and 2, you're going to go 3, 4, and then turn around, okay? So it's like the clock is ticking. So like you're hitting your watch. Check the time, turn around, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm going up and around, so pull, pull. All right, let's try one more time music before we add on. Get on your own, but we don't want to grow up, but you stay forever, you know. Living on the sofa, drinking when we grow up, and then you go eyes and sun. I could give a thousand reasons why. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And last one more time, go ahead. Good. Can I move on or questions? Do it again. What do you want? Good to move on? Yeah? Okay. So, you just finished your pull and pull, okay? Now remember, this knee is to be going in and out on that pull. Pull and pull. So, your weight is really on your right leg here. So we're going to bring our left leg in. Ball change. and ball change. My hands go up when I ball change. And then I'm gonna bring them down as I pop my chest open. So, ball change, my hands come up, and we go pop, pop. All right, so my hands come down, down. Same thing this way. Ball change, pop, pop. All right, so you just did, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6, 7, 8. So one more time. Those counts are. And 1, arms up on 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, one more time. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. So really move that chest. Good. All right, so you just finished here. Boom, boom. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're going to slide. You're gonna take the back foot, we're gonna pull toward this corner. Slide, and you're gonna come in and just a little body roll. So this is what I mean by that. So, boom, boom. Slide, and here. One more time. My words aren't working with my body today. We slide. Hold on. Grab and slide. So you're stepping, so your right foot should be in back. Sorry, I messed that up. So step and slide, and you're gonna body roll it down as your leg comes in. So step, the left foot in front, slide it in, and body roll. Good?
Mm-hmm.
All right, the whole new part. So you just finished 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Body roll it in. Good, let's try all that with music.
Good so far? All right, I have just one little bit more for you today. So, this part, good, good, 7, 8. You go, 1, 2.
I kind of lied, it's not really a body roll. I kind of forgot what I was doing.
Step, pull, this whole thing contracts in. So we have a lot of those moments in this, right? That, boom, right? Like you're getting punched in the stomach and your knees coming up, boom. We have a lot of those. So make sure you really get your knee up and your body in and the shoulders come forward. Don't lose it, let it be this. All right, that's not good. So, you have 1, 2. Move over here so you can see. 1, 2. You're gonna push this leg out. 3, 4. To turn more toward the front. So I'm on the diagonal. 3, 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 3, 4. You're going to 3-step turn and do a little flip thing. So 3, 4. You're going to go 5 and 6. And you're gonna, it's almost like a tap step. 7, 8. It's almost like a scuff with your heel step. So I slide. 1, knee in 2. Push 3, 4, 5, and 6. 7, 8. So it comes around, down.
right? Like a little. All right, from here. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. And your arms are just kind of 7, 8. Little circle and down. Nothing too crazy. Okay? Good. One more time. Just that last part. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, and 6, 7, 8. If you're finding if you're in trouble with the turn, it's too fast, just slide. Okay, so you can just do 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, or if you want a little bit trickier, go to add in that 3-step turn, the step, step. Cool? All right, let's see if we can fit it in 2 more times today. Are we good? All right, let's do it. Just try your best, all right? I'll do it with you, okay? Let's do one more time. Pajamas to class. I think that's everything. All right, guys. Awesome work today. Have a great week. I'll see you next time. Miss Brooke, did you change your hair?
Yeah.
Yeah, what color is it?
Blue.
Oh my goodness. Is that like a temporary thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. It's fitting. Oh. All right, guys. Have a good week.